The House of Representatives has approved on third and final reading the second tranche of the train tax reform bill. That's the now-branded TRABAHO bill, or what government is billing as tax reform for attracting better and high-quality opportunities. 187 congressmen voted for train 2, 14 voted against, 3 abstained. The bill aims to gradually cut corporate income tax rates from 30% down to 20% over 10 years.